Suppose you want to get into table tennis, or maybe your school has bought a table, and all the bats that you have are these kind of bats. Maybe just something thin and wooden. And then you try and play with it, but none of the strokes that you're doing actually doing any good for you. For example, if someone does an underspin, you go and hit it and just go straight into the net. Or maybe you have something like this where it's got a little bit of rubber on it, but then over the years it has been neglected and now there's no grip anymore. So let's have a look at some of the differences between the types of bats that you can encounter from relatively low grade all the way up to a pretty high standard. This is pretty much just your standard garage bat, and when you hit the ball, it's not really gonna do much. When you use this bat right now, it's the crappy home garage bat. Ready, Oscar? This was an okay bat when we first got it. It was pre-made, the rubber was just glued on by itself. And it was okay sticky at the start, but now it's just gone all yucky. So when you hit the ball, you'll have a little bit of a feel for it. Besides it just a flat, it'll feel a bit bouncy, but it won't give you much spin, if at all. You can see the ball curls a little bit more. Sometimes not even picking up. Now over here we have a relatively cheap bat. It's called Bolly Prince. Looks like it's pretty good. It's got thick sponge. And the rubber feels a little bit sticky, but when you go and play with it, there's not much power and not much spin at all. Got a bit more grip to that one. You can see it's got. Over here we have a little bit of a more expensive racket by DHS, and the rubber is actually supposed to be ITTF approved. So we get a little bit more spin out of this actually. And you'll notice that your shots will start getting a bit better. These over here are all the pre-made bats. But then when you start getting into a little bit more club level stuff, over here we have a Steger Active base, and then on the actual bat we've put on a different rubber. We've put on a Yasaka rubber M2 on this side, we put on a Yasaka M5 on this side, and these rubbers do different things. They are a lot stickier and they bounce a lot better. Steger bat with the proper rubbers. Well, that sounds a lot better already. And then up at the top end, we've got a butterfly base with a Tenergy 05 on each end. Wow, that's a little tap and already goes so far. One more. That's really powerful actually, you can tell the difference. So now I'm going to do a serve with one of these. I'm going to do an underspin serve and I'm going to do a top spin serve just so you can see what it's like. So this is the really crappy wooden racket. Not much spin at all. Top spin. That's about as much as you're going to get from that bat. Okay, underspin for the one crappy racket of the rubber. A little bit. You can see it sort of spin behind.
and then topspin. A little bit of topspin, but not a lot. And then we're gonna use the Ollie Prince one. Got a bit of spin there. And even angle a little bit. Topspin. Got quite a bit of spin going on. And then the ITTF rubber.